Dun-dun-dun. Today we are looking at a homophone. Let's just remind ourselves, what is a homophone? Well, homophones are words that sound the same, but they are spelt differently and they mean different things. Today we are looking at the homophone for there. Yep, I said it, there. And I'll say it again, there. Oh, there's there everywhere. So these are the homophones for there. If you have a look, they all start with T-H-E. But then, that's when things change. I always know there's a word in a word when I'm spelling it. There's always going to be a the to start with. Let's look at the first one. There. T-H-E-I-R. I've changed the I into a little person. And the reason I've done that is to remind myself that this there means when something belongs to someone. That is their car. That is their pencil. It belongs to someone, so that's why the little person's there ready to remind you that it's mine. It belongs to me. Now let's look at T-H-E-R-E. There. This one shows our place. The ball is over there. The car is over there. The tree is over there. This there is all about direction and place. I've made the R into an arrow to point into a direction so it reminds you to look for a place because this there is all about direction and place. T-H-E-Y apostrophe R-E. This there is actually a contraction for two words. They are. So what I've done is I put a little A in the apostrophe between the two words so it reminds you that it's actually taking away that letter. So instead of saying they are going to the park, we can squish it into a contraction and instead they say they're going to the park. Now that we know our there, and there, we're going to figure out how to try and use them. So here's a little car. Hi, little car. So if I said the sentence, it is their car, which there would it be? It would be T-H-E-I-R, their car, because it belongs to them. And what about this one? The car is over there. Which there would it be? T-H-E-R-E, there, because it's showing the place. The car is over there. And what about this one? They're in the car. It would be T-H-E-Y apostrophe R-E, they're in the car, because it's the contraction for they are in the car. So even though all these sentences are talking about cars, you can see there's a sentence for belonging, place, and a contraction. Okay, what about they're playing with the ball? Which one's it going to be? It's T-H-E-Y apostrophe R-E. They're playing with the ball. It's the contraction for they are playing with the ball. Now what about it is their ball? It would be T-H-E-I-R because it is their ball. It's theirs, it belongs to them. And what about the ball is over there? Yep, T-H-E-R-E, because it is showing me where it is, the place that it is. Now you know your homophones for there, and there. There's everywhere.